This is the only Jew whom Hitler liked and helped during the Second World War. Eduard Bloch was a Jew's doctor of Hitler and his family. When Hitler's mother was dying of breast cancer, Bloch gave her free medicines and tried to help her as best he could. This had a profound effect on Hitler, and he granted him special protection during the Second World War.